Behold, everyone. See what happens to those that refuse to join foe.
Please, someone help!
You will thank us for this gift of unlife.
No!
Hey, Grunder! Come test your steel against me! Or do you only fight unarmed women?
Help me! Time had come. You risked your life for me.
Hardly. And it wasn't out of the goodness of my heart.
Thank you for saving me. A little longer and it would have been the end of me.
With your convent gone, sister, it is no longer safe for you in the city. Stay with us.
After this morning's daring rescue, it does seem apparent you could use the services of a healer such as myself.
We have a new contract from the Valen military. They want us to stop an elusive thief by the name of Senkis.
Straightforward.
There's more. There have been other contracts out on him. Multiple ones, in fact. And they all claim to have stabbed to death, arrow to the eye, drowned, poisoned, hung. The list goes on.
Can't be another undead, can it? I'll have to see for myself.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Where are you?
I am using the dream words to speak to you from afar. In this manner, I speak over any distances.
Thank you.